Wow, look at this beautiful weeping oak bracket, or Inonotus dryadeus, and it's super velvety. Look at that. It's all soft. There's like pores underneath. There's the pore surface. I don't want to touch it too much because it'll get marked up, but